Pause on all that unhealthy eating because Jumpstart January starts right now with you. Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel, the Soren Seward Family. Ivy, thank you for joining us for Jumpstart January. If you're new here, go ahead and smash that subscribe button, ring that notification bell so you can be notified whenever we upload a video. We don't only do weight loss on this channel, we do life. Now you guys, let's get right to this weigh-in. I don't know what it's gonna be. Every day will be different and authentic, so let's get right to it. Good morning, everyone. I think I have to talk a little bit louder. Hopefully I'm not too loud. I'll control the volume when I edit because I be feeling like you guys can't hear me. So I hope that everyone's having a great day. It is, boom, got my watch. January 8th. That means it's 8 days that we've been doing Jumpstart January. So let's get this weighing in because I really, really would love some coffee. I hope you guys got your coffee on deck too. Let's go. How is everyone doing? I see everyone's still excited. Everyone's still on their mission. A lot of people fluctuating. A lot of people trying to get back on. Let's keep it going, you guys. We got a cheat day coming January 15th, and I'm super excited about that. All right, you guys. I believe we are down 4 ounces. It's not bad. We're still moving in the right directions. 198.4. Yesterday we was 198.8. Let's keep it going. Day 8, them 8s is still there. Let's rock and roll. All right, you guys. Thank you so much for tuning in for Jumpstart January. I will see you right back here tomorrow. Drop a comment down below and let me know how you're doing today. How's it going for you? I definitely want to know. Stay blessed, stay true, and continue to be you because the world needs more people like who? Like you. And if you're not feeling needed, remember here on the Soren Seward Family Channel, we always want you to know that you are needed. Peace out, great people.